fighting. Cunningham is a slick boxer, he's fast, he coming from a cruiserweight, and he have a good chin, and I think he gonna make a good fight.
What do you think of Luis Ortiz?
Really, I don't see too big fight with him. He have only weak opponents. Now, I hope in the next fight, he gonna have a good opponent, and we can see if he's a good heavyweight.
And how do you feel for this fight? Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. I prepare very well, and you'll see tomorrow night.